A few engineering items on the agenda, so I just want to give you a little brief background. We will be awarding a contract for about $735,000 for a road improvement project for the full length of Beach Street. And in a few weeks, we will be meeting with the residents over there to explain the project and the scheduling. There is a change order for $37,400 to a contract for road work, specifically on Riverside Drive, which is, they just finished the concrete work, the curbing. They'll be going back to do milling and paving, but there is a section of North Union Avenue, which is pretty treacherous, from Riverside Drive to the driveway entrance to the municipal building. So it's a small section, but we've added that on as long as the contractor is here. We will be awarding a contract for $69,800 for a much needed roof replacement at the Hanson House. I know that seems like a lot of money, but it's not a typical house roof. There are several sections and elevations, and there is the gutters are, I'm going to forget what they're called.
Yankee gutters.
Which are, original to that house. So that's a much needed project. There's an awful lot of items in the third floor of the Hanson House, which are currently getting hit with water. Another really important, it's not really a project yet, we hope it will be a project, is we're entering into an agreement with Union County for as the next step in a proposed Orchard Brook culvert replacement. The proposed project is to increase the size of the existing culvert. This is on West Holly Street. It's behind the homes on West Holly Street. And if we can get this done, it will greatly, greatly help the folks who live in that area. At this point, the township would be responsible for project design, permitting, and construction administration, and the county would be responsible for construction cost. So we'll keep you apprised of that. And on another note from downtown Cranford, they will kick off their Summer Sounds concert series June 6th, and they will run Thursdays through September. And tomorrow evening, the DMC will debut its 2024 painted piano at the gazebo. And this year, the piano was painted by Girl Scout Troop 40624. And as part of their service project to serve senior citizens. So they've done some outreach to make sure that seniors come down and enjoy the concert with the piano tomorrow night. That's it.
Great. Thank you very much. Commissioner Gallo.